Hello and welcome to Torus Testing on this, well, not beautiful winter's day, but just a winter's day. It's kind of like it has been all winter, 5 degrees, 0 to 5 degrees, a bit rainy, cloudy, but that's it. We are hoping for some snow, but we never know. Today we're going to test flashlights, today it's going to be Maglite. Now Maglite has always been some of the best flashlights in the world. They use the standard way of their lights. Is like you could see them from 20, 30 years ago, 50 maybe, but of course with new technology. Today we're going to see a bit about this light here. We have the absolute small EDC light with two AAA batteries, standard. We have the a little bit larger Maglite with two AA batteries with different functionalities, and then we have the large Space Camp light here with rechargeable. So I'm just gonna go through them and see how it goes. Maglite does not produce headlamps, not that I have no of anyhow. So no headlamp is available for testing. Okay, we'll start with the mini Maglite LED. It comes with a nice package here. It's excellent for storing it. You have the light, of course, two batteries. It's inside a clip-on for if you want it in your breast pocket or something like that, and of course a manual. The specification on this little flashlight is that it weighs 118 grams. It has a lumen of 84 and a working time for 5 hours and 45 minutes can be seen at 100 meters. It is waterproof and a fall test of 1 meter. I guess this is what you also would call an IPX4. It sounds like it when I hear it. And the price of this is around 200 pounds. Now it is actually very simple to use. You just switch it on by turning this the head of the lamp, and you have a light. And all like all Mag lights, you have a flood and a focused. You just use turn this up or down. That's it about the little flashlight. An excellent little flashlight with decent amount of battery time. Okay. Now for its big brother, the Mini Mag Lite Pro LED. It's also, like you see here, comes in a nice box. And actually it is the same. You have a manual beneath here. You have the flashlight and you have batteries here. The specification on this Maglite Pro here is 156 grams, a decent amount here. You have a lumen of 245. That's a bit high lumen, I think. Great lumen and a rate of two hours and 15 minutes. Again, it is waterproof and has a fall test of 1 meter, like I said, IPX4. And it does actually have a two mode function here. And I will try to demonstrate. You turn it on like most Mag lights you have done for the past couple of centuries. Just twist the head of the lamp, and then you have focus or flood. You just focus it by turning the knob here up and down, so you can focus or flood. That's excellent. Actually, this also has an eco mode. It's a bit funny way to start it, because like you see, there's no buttons on it. The eco mode is only 27 lumens, but it's great because you have hours and hours of battery time. And the way you do it is just to turn it downwards and then light it from the bottom here. And then you have the eco mode. It's hard to see here in the light, but it is really a good eco mode. And that way is excellent for long use. Also, I think Maglite has a funny feature here. If you turn this off and you are at your base camp, you can check this all the way down. You turn the head down here, and then you just put this up here, and you have a little like somewhat of a flashlight. And with the eco mode, you have hours and hours of here. And this would be actually be very nice in a tent or what you want. So I think that's a cool feature. The smaller one, the Mini Mag Light, also has this feature, by the way. So, and it's easy just to turn on here again, and then you have it. Next time you light it up, you light it up at the regular lumen size. Okay, that's it about the Mag Light, Mini Mag Light Pro here. I'll get on to the next. Okay, so we have the dog with us here. Any of you guys actually commented on that they think that the dog is very nice. She is, it's called Bella. Cocker Spaniel. Really nice hunting dog. Now this is the Mag Light ML150LR with rechargeable batteries, and it is weighing 440 grams. Oh, I'll just take here what is inside the case here. You have the light, you have the, of course the battery, and you have an excellent here charging station for it. Just click it in here, and it will be, you can situate it in your car or in your house or cabin or what you want, and you just have an easy way of taking it out here, and it will always be charged if you have it in your base, in your cabin or something like that. I think that's cool. And you have a charger, of course, both for regular power and for your car 12 volt for your car. So lots of good things here. And then, of course, you have your manual. Okay. The specification for this is 440 grams. You have three lumen settings on it. You have the high, which is 1,082 lumens. At that point, you have 315 battery hours and can be seen for 450 liters. Excellent high lumen. You have the low lumen at 138 lumen, 8 hours. And then you have the Eco, which is 25 lumens. That's not a lot, but you have all 79 hours of battery time. That's a lot. You have an IPX4 standard on this, so just about waterproof. You have a price of this on about 1,000 crowns, which is somewhat like 145 euros. Not a lot for an excellent light like this. You have different functionalities on this light. You have, if I just turn it on, you have a simple button here. If you just turn it on here, you have, you can see here, you have flooded or focused light just by twisting this. This is excellent. Smart function, which is used all over. And then you have the three modes. I'm actually having it on a mode, I'll get back to that, where you don't have the eco mode, but you just click, as you can see here. And then you have, that was the strobe light, this because it's an outdoor mode. Like I say, you have the high, you have the low, just click again. And then if you want to have strobe, this is the function I have, you just press three times. You have four modes here. You have an indoor mode, which is high light, like I have, medium, like I have, and then you have eco. Then you have the outdoor here. Then you have two police force mode, I think it's called, and a tactical mode. They can all be set by just by clicking this button on different ways, like holding it for 10 seconds, and then you can see which mode you are in. Okay, excellent light. I think it's the one that has the highest lumen. Maybe the Super Beam had a boost mode that was higher than this, but excellent high mode. I'm looking forward to test this out tonight. Okay. The Mini Mag light with its 84 lumen, and I think that's pretty cool for an 84 lumen. Actually, it feels like a lot more. It is, as you'll see here, it's flooded. Oh, that's really not flood that much. A little bit, it can be focused a little bit, but it's a really good light for a small EDC light. I I'm actually very impressed when I'm out here in the dark with this little light. Okay. Okay, now to the Mini Mag Lite Pro. Actually, also, I'm impressed. This is 245 lumen. Actually, it doesn't seems like at the more than double that of the smallest Mag Lite, but you can see that the you can see further around that the beam is more flooded and more sharp. That's true, but also really, really cool light for a small light like this. Okay. Okay, now to the big ML150. Now, okay. Now we have the 1000 lumen. See, I just focused it here. This is very, very clear. It lights up the whole forest. This is incredible. Very, very, very sharp light, and also in the flooded, it is. Well, okay. This is you're not in doubt that this is 1000 lumen. Very cool. Okay, the ML150. To sum up on this these mag lights, you have the small EDC mag light. Standard function, no bullshit light, excellent little light. You have the large, a bit larger EDC light with a more function, and then you have the big base camp light here. Mag Lite produces excellent flashlights. They have always done, and probably always will. And what you get when you buy a Mag Lite is you get the comfort of this is. They have made flashlights for decades, and they know how to make a flashlight. They don't change anything in them. They just put new technology in and make them the same way that they have always done. And I think that's cool, and that's the way you want if you want to be sure that these lights will always work. That's it for Mag Lites. Be sure to subscribe, to share, and all the other subs, and I'll be back.